Hello, I'm back again. Okay, it's gonna be just a quick YouTube about the condition that I'm putting in my hair. It's a regular condition that I'm just leaving in. I've been spraying it with water and then putting the condition on it, and I pretty much slept last night in it in a ponytail, all of it. So I did halfway through because I gotta get ready for work. And so I decided to let me go ahead and make a YouTube to show y'all how it looks whenever you do the V05 conditioner, and you put it in and then you let it air dry and it just scrunches up a little bit. It doesn't scrunch up as much as the or shrink as much as when you put gel in it, or when you put in the As I Am curl definer, or when you put in the I believe it's the curls unleashed. Okay, so basically what I've done is I've mixed this, which is the V05, and it's the kiwi lime squeeze clarifying conditioner. And I always mix conditioners together. I mean, I stay doing that. This one here is the V05 revitalizing conditioner. That's the blackberry sage tea. Okay, and what I did, I just mixed both of these together and I put it in my little famous little bowl, which is right here, and I just mix it up. And as I part my hair, because I'm trying to get my hair to grow a little bit more, so it can have a little bit more length to it, because when it, there's a lot of curl definers that I like, but what happens is it makes it so tight, and when it makes it real tight and it shrinks, it makes it like I have no hair. So I don't like that look. So basically, that's why I'm using the conditioner, because it doesn't shrink as much. It's gonna shrink a little bit, but not as much as it would with the jellies and the gels and so forth. Whenever I part my hair, I'm using these two. One of them is Wild Hair Growth, and excuse, it looks a little dirty, but I've been using that on my scalp. And I've been using this for about, not this container, but I've been using this product for the past probably about eight or nine years. And it does make your hair grow a little bit faster than it does on its own. And I like the fact that it's really oily. I like the fact that it's all, you know, pretty much natural ingredients. It has the coconut oil, the jojoba oil, the olive oil. It has just all these different oils. It has natural coloring and fragrance. So it's not, there's no artificial ingredients in this. It's all natural, and I love the way it makes your hair all soft and stuff. It's really, really nice. The other one that I put on there as well is the coconut oil stimulating growth oil. It repairs, strengthens, rejuvenates, and shines, and it's by Ultimate Organic Therapy. Now I'm just not trying this one out. I've been having this one for about, hopefully y'all can see that, I've been having this one for about three weeks. And so I like the fact that it's oily, but it's not oily, if that makes sense. It gives your hair a nice, you know, shine and feel to it, but it's not like a grease or something like that. It's not really, really oily. I put it on my hair last night. I didn't wash it. I just put it in a ponytail, and I put it all over my hair. I oiled my hair all over from roots to tip. And as you can see, it has a little shine to it, but it's not dry. It doesn't have a dry look, and it doesn't have an over oily look as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue to do what I was doing, and hope you enjoy.
Let me tell you why I love it.
'Cause he is the truth, said he is so real. I love the way that he makes me feel. And if I am a reflection of him, then I must be fly. Because his light, it shines so bright, I wouldn't lie. No. I remember the very first day that I saw him. I found myself immediately intrigued by him. It's almost like I knew this man from another life. Like back then, maybe I was his husband, maybe he was my wife. And here the things I don't like about him are fine with me. 'Cause it's not hard for me to understand him, 'cause he's so much like me.
And it's truly my pleasure to share his company. And I know that it's God's gift to breathe the air he breathes. Oh, it's the truth. Said he is so real. And I love the way that he makes me feel. And if I am a reflection of him, then I must be fly. Because his light, it shines so bright, I wouldn't lie. No. How can the same man that makes me so mad,
do you know what he did?
Turn right around and kiss me so soft.
Girl, do you know what he did?
If he ever left me, I wouldn't even be sad. There's a blessing in every lesson, and I'm glad that I know him at all.
Cause the truth,
said he is so real.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is, because I don't feel like wearing it out all of a sudden. I mean, the curls are gonna dry and it's gonna, you know, look more defined. Right now it's a little wet and you probably can't really tell what's going on. But I think I want to wear it in a banana clip. So you get to see me force all of this hair into this little bitty clip, okay? Here we go.
Let me tell you why I love it.
Cause he is the truth. That he is so real, and I love the way that he makes me feel. And if I am a reflection of him,
what I do is I gather it all in a little, kind of like a little ponytail almost, okay? Okay. So I kind of like gather it like in a little ponytail, making sure that it's all in there if you can see it, okay? I then take the famous banana clip and I put it underneath in a split like this, my hair. And it may take me maybe one or two times to kind of gather it the way it needs to be. It needs to be. I'm talking all bad, boy, I tell you. And then once I get it in there, I just clamp it. The rest I can kind of play with once I get it in. Okay, so it's in, okay?
Oh, wait, this front part, like I said, it's really, you just gotta work with it, kind of hold it, okay? This part here,
see the one I'm gonna let me tell you why I love it.
Cause he is the truth, said he is so real, and I love the way he makes me feel. And if I am a reflection of him, then I must be fly. Because his light, it shines so bright, I wouldn't lie. I remember the very first day that I saw him. I found myself immediately intrigued by him. It's almost like I knew this man from another life. Maybe I was his husband, maybe he was my wife. And here the things I don't like about him are fine with me. Cause it's not hard for me to
talking about in just a second. Then I gotta hurry up and put on my makeup and get out of here. So all I'm doing is taking this, which is the Eco Styler Gel, the green kind, olive oil. And I just take a little bit and put it around my edges.
Let me tell you why I love it.
Cause he is the truth, said he is so real, and I love the way that he makes.
And then that's pretty much it. I mean, that's a hairstyle for you. And like I said, the back is already done.